Advice for choosing wine in a supermarket. I rather perversely would direct people to a wine that hasn't got many facings, that isn't being bought in a huge quantity. It's probably a rather more obscure wine than mass market and is there in the range to add interest to it or because the buyer is particularly madly in love with it. That would be my number one tip.